darkness, my old friend. I've come to talk with you again, because a vision so sweet creeping left me seats while I was sleeping. And the vision that was planted in my brain still remains within the sound of silence. In restless dreams I walked along narrow streets of cobblestone. As I head over a street lamp, I turned my car up to the cold and damp. When my eyes were stepped by the flash of a neon light, the splitting night, and touched the sound of silence. And in a naked light I saw 10,000 people, maybe more. People talking without speaking, people hearing without listening, people writing songs that voices never share, and no one dare disturb the sound of silence. Like a cancer grows. Hear my word, I might teach you. Take my arm, I might reach you. But my words, like silent raindrops, fell, echo in the wells of silence. People bow their face to the neon god they made, and the sign flashed up this morning.